So Varvid's been doing live streaming for 15 years now, and we are focused on live streaming and events. We do work all over the country. We've got teams in Boston and LA and Dallas and Seattle. We work with all different sizes of clients. We do a lot of corporate video. We also do large concerts. So there's all kinds of different things that we do from all sizes. So what we're doing here today is Facebook is trying to get more engineers. This is a Facebook career, so we're at facebook.com/Facebook careers. And so they want to show off a little bit of the vibe of what it's like to be here in Seattle. So it's a great way for people who might be curious about working at Facebook to stumble across in their feed, you know, a video that is real world and is people being themselves. And that's what we really love about live, is you really get that connection. We're using a JVC camera and we're using a Datavideo PTZ camera. What's really intriguing about this camera is that it's HDBaseT, and so that means a single cable is carrying power, tally, as well as, of course, the video signal. But what's really exciting for us is the HS-1500T, which is the switcher. And so that has it's like a little suitcase, so it's carry-on, has a four up monitors. So you've got three inputs that are HDBaseT, and then you've got an HDMI input for graphics. And then, of course, you've got your joystick controls for your PTZs. You can set your presets. So what's convenient about the HS-1500T is you've got three outputs. You've got one for program that we're going to send to a monitor. So we've got a program feed beyond the quad view that's built in. And then the other one's for recording. And then the third one will go to our encoder. And then, of course, that'll go out to Facebook. Next month, we have 18 events that we're doing around the country for a client. And so we're thinking that if we had two or three of these cameras, that we could set up really rapidly. And so those are gonna be in colleges around the country. And so we could, you know, actually reverse the camera because of PTZ. So we'd have less cost for operators, less cost for travel, less cost for, you know, all of those expenses. What I love about this solution is that we've got XLR in on the HS-1500T. So we've got an audio solution, because we always like to do our audio separately. We've got, and then single cable is just unbelievable. So in conjunction with the data video cameras, the HDBaseT, we've got one camera for video, for everything. So the speed of setup is just what makes it exceptional. And then the idea that we could build some, you know, some settings, and so we could roll in and be up quickly.